I was about to leave. You see, I have 88% already, but this one, Sam, arrived. So you have to explain now how the charging is working on this car.
Yeah, we fitted the dual charging system into this car. So it's got two chargers, 2.5 kilowatts each.
Okay.
And what I'm using here is a splitter. So I connect both chargers via normal Shuto.
Okay.
And this goes into one of the adapters from it. This is a forenklet modus. It means easy modus.
Okay.
It's a way you can use the mode 3 chargers on a mode 2 car. So this goes into a CEE plug,
yeah.
And then it splits into these two chargers we have in the car.
Oh, so you use two Shukos and you have two chargers here.
Yeah, so there's one charger here.
Okay.
And then there's one fitted below.
Yeah.
And I was thinking about having three chargers inside it, but there's also you know, a cost issue.
Yeah.
So we settled for two, which is quite good. And with this system, I can fill up the car in less than 2 hours.
Wow. And how does it look in here now?
Inside here, we have the battery management system. It's a German system.
Yeah.
And I can adjust. Simply by doing this, I can adjust the current that's going from 10%
okay.
and up to 100% of 5 kilowatts.
But it will go automatically towards the end, right?
Everything, all the charging is done automatically, but okay. When I connect, it starts at 50%.
Oh.
So it starts with one charger would be 1.2 kilowatts to start with, and then I can adjust it up to 2.5, and I can connect two chargers and have 5 kilowatts of charging.
Hmm. But this car, I mean, how big is the, how much capacity does it have?
This is a prototype that was built in 80 units only in Switzerland in 2001.
Yeah.
And one of them made its way to Norway. And I picked it up in a non-running condition in Oslo.
Yeah.
And I got it running and on the original batteries. But the charging system, the drive system, everything was 20 years old and not the best technique.
Okay.
So now it's changed. All of it's changed. Now it's the lithium polymer battery system.
Oh.
It's got the BMS from Gekar Anlage in Germany, which is used on a lot of conversions. They convert in Germany, they convert Audis, they convert Volkswagen transporters. All of them use this BMS system because it's really safe. It's approved in the CE approved.
Yeah.
And then we connected up a new motor controller, which is the same as Renault 3C is using.
Oh. Yeah.
So it's a Sevcon controller, and if you come this way, I have this is a screen which shows all the information from the Sevcon controller.
Mm-hmm.
And here you have the revs,
oh.
And you have the power consumption from the battery.
Okay.
And I can also go into deep menu, and I can adjust all the parameters on the motor. So
wow.
I can set the top speed if I, you know, this is allowed to drive when you're 16.
Okay.
So if I want my daughter to drive it and I don't want her to drive faster than 60, I can adjust this on the screen.
In ballet mode.
Yeah.
Well, what's the range of it?
With this battery set, it uses about 700 watt hours per kilometer. So it's half of a normal car, electric car. And the battery is about
70 watt hours.
70 watt hours.
Yeah. Wow, that is low. Yeah.
It's really efficient. It's got a synchronous motor.
Okay.
So you only have to excite one of the magnets.
Mm-hmm.
The other one is already a magnet.
Yeah.
And it has a 9 kilowatt battery.
9 kilowatt. Ooh, then you have over 100 kilometers range then.
Yeah, 150 if you drive carefully.
Yeah.
I just
cool.
stopped this one.
Yeah, not too bad. So how long are you driving with us?
It was finished just in time for the Wave 2017 rally.
Okay.
So we picked it up in Germany. We went down to Switzerland. We drove the whole grand tour of Switzerland in 8 days.
Yeah.
1600 kilometer long rally. And then we took it home to Norway, and this is the second rally it's involved right now.
Mm.
So the Lade Tour is a little bit like the Wave in a very, very small scale.
Yeah.
Maybe it will evolve,
yeah,
because we have you know, the nature of Norway and the charging possibilities we have.
Mm.
You know, hope this will be you know, a yearly event.
Yeah. Mm. Well, that's pretty cool. Thank you for showing the car.
Sure.
Yeah, it's interesting. Hmm. It has, I would say, falcon wing-ish doors. Let's see, how is it going with the leaf then? Let's see. Oh, it's at 94%. Yeah, well, it's been a half an hour, which is actually too long. I should have charged you about 80% and gone and start driving. So now we can go.